We're going to be recording everything that we do in this live stream. This is an anomaly game, like all the other anomaly games, except this is Exit 9 and not Exit 8. So the way it works is you go forward, there's instructions, blah blah blah, level 0. And if you see anything weird, you go back. Okay, this guy is walking down the area. It's level 1. Gotta pay attention to everything, including the vending machine. The phone's there, okay. Okay. Everything looks good. So we walk forward. Now we're at level 1. Okay. Nope, the guy's walking too fast, so we go back. Okay, we go forward. Wait, let's take a look. Okay, everything looks good. Oh, you have to start over. Okay, that's an anomaly, so we walk back. That's an anomaly. The phone's green. What the? Okay, everything looks good. All of that looks good. Everything was normal. Okay, we got to remember that these are white. The phone is green. The vending machine is white. And this changes from time to time. Okay, everything looks normal, so we're gonna go forward. There was an anomaly. Why? God damn it, whatever. Okay. Lights are dimmer and there's. Okay. Everything looks normal. Everything's normal. There's not an anomaly. I didn't see one. Yeah, they're getting more difficult with the anomalies. Fuck it, I'm going with my gut. I remember that being a different color. Okay, so it does have a green outline and a red outline. Yeah, that's definitely different. Says it's not. Okay, we got to remember that this middle one has a blue building. There is an anomaly. The dude had long hair. Okay, his hair looks normal. Oh God. God. What the fuck happened to him? They're getting cheeky with it, yo. Like, now they're doing shit to this other guy. Oh, phone's yellow. Yeah, now we gotta watch this guy. Damn it. That's an anomaly. Yeah, right, dude. That's usually placed farther down. God damn it. There was an anomaly. I can't tell if he's walking faster or slower. Nope, that was normal. Yeah, right. That's some goofy shit. His necklace was like suspended. I'm not finding the anomalies. Yeah, he's fucking faster than normal. Oh, yeah, right, dude. It says that he's not. He was chubby. A door, that's an anomaly. That's an anomaly. That's an anomaly. That's an anomaly. Okay, everything looks normal. Okay, let's do it again. There's nothing wrong with that. Damn it. Oh, it was true then. Oh, it was true. This door and this, they weren't far enough away. Oh, I fucking knew it. Just try again. Fool me once, shame on you. Oh, it was true. It was all normal. Okay, this is what it looks like when it's normal. Got the numbers 2 something something, 240 and 203. Got this door in this poster right here, spaced a specific amount across. Sometimes this door disappears and it's kind of hard. The phone's green. Vending machine's green or white. And this door is usually spaced a little bit between that and that. I think we got it though. Everything's normal. Is it just me, or is that like in numbers instead of kanji? Yeah, that looks like a different map. That might be an anomaly. I'm gonna go back. Oh, god damn, it was normal. It's all right. I'll have to remember that. That's an anomaly. That's an anomaly. Cool. All right, so there you have it. Exit 9, anomaly game and all of that. There you go. So for the most part, once it goes up, you know what to do. So see you later. See you next time.